Hey, what's up, folks? Welcome to your very first MinStack CRUD application tutorial for the beginners. This is Atik Ahmed. In this tutorial, we'll be going to see the demo of the application and also we'll be going to discuss about the architecture of the application that we are going to build it. Well, before going to build a CRUD application using MinStack, we need to know what is MinStack and CRUD. So first, we are going to discuss about MinStack. So the term MinStack refers to a collection of JavaScript-based technology used to develop the web-based application. So the MinStack basically stands for MongoDB Express, AngularJS, and Node.js. So what is MongoDB? So MongoDB is a schema-less NoSQL database system. MongoDB saves the data in binary JSON format, which makes it easier to pass the data between client and server. So if you haven't watched my MongoDB tutorial, please go and watch. It's a complete playlist. You can find the details in the description box below. Okay, so what is AngularJS? AngularJS is basically a JavaScript framework developed by Google. It provides the awesome feature like a two-way binding, and it is a complete solution for rapid and awesome front-end development. So what is Node.js and Express? Well, Node.js is a basically server-side JavaScript execution environment. It's built on a Google V8 JavaScript runtime platform. It helps to build highly scalable and concurrent application rapidly. And again, Express is a lightweight framework used to build a web-based application in Node.js. It provides a number of robust features for building single and multiple web applications. So again, if you haven't watched my Node.js with a Express tutorial, I strongly recommend it. Please go and watch my tutorial. It's a complete playlist. You can find the link from the description box below. Well, so what is CRUD stands for? CRUD stands for create, read, update, and delete operation. And we are going to build an application which used to deal with a create, read, update, and delete operation using MinStack. Alright, so I just wanted to have a quick demo about our application that we are going to build it. So here I am using MongoDB version 4.0.3, Express is 4.16.3, Node.js is 8.9.4, and AngularJS is basically 6.0.0. You can update your all the applications version as well as per your need. So we'll be going to see the demo of the application right now. And we'll be also going to see how the application basically looks like. So after building our application basically looks like this. So this is a simple prompt. So here I can come here and I can basically put my name. And I can put my email ID. And I can select any class. And I click on submit. So once I submit, you can see that my data is basically coming on the list itself. And if I want to make it update, I can also do that. So I can't change my email ID. So I can change my class. Instead of 9, I can select 10. So instead of Atik Ahmed, I can say A Ahmed. So I'll go and click on submit once again. So you can see that my name and my class is also changed. So not only that, so I can also come here and I can basically delete any one of the record from the database. So once I click on delete, I'll be getting a pop-up. So are you sure you want to delete it? If I say okay, then my item got deleted from the table itself. So this is the application we are going to build it. So this is the architecture of our application that we have seen. In this front-end part, I'm using basically Angular 6. And whatever the interaction got happened by the user like create, read, write, and delete, it is happening basically from Node.js. So Node.js is basically act as a mediator which helps to talk to my database MongoDB and get back the data from the Node.js to frontend. Alright. So in this tutorial, we have learned about what is MinStack, what is CRUD stands for, a quick demonstration about our application, what we are going to build it. Also, we have discussed about the architecture of the application. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you have enjoyed this playlist. I'm going to see you in the next tutorial where we are going to build it the backend application. I got broads in Atlanta. Just to be in the family. Credit cards in the scams. Hitting the licks in the bamboo. Legacies.